desde Estados Unidos, de Nardo Colman, y el proyecto Cuba es ahora.
Cubano, que en paz descanse, que Dios te tenga en el cielo. Llego al escenario con mi trelo, voy a cantar lo que tengo por dentro. No sé si esto es a contratiempo, lo que espero es que tú lo disfrutes, aunque estés ahí sentadito en tu asiento. Esto es música y poesía, jazz con rap, ya tú sabes, melodía. Todo el tiempo con la educación para evitar situación, la policía. Con esta historia que vengo a cantar, yo lo hago del tiempo de alamar. Me da lo mismo pupo que calamar, estoy en la resta de tierra para amar. Amar a todas las personas, a la gente que está defendiendo sus neuronas. Yo soy el real en sí, representando el color de maní. Estoy aquí, en esta Cuba que siempre suda y en el cuello es gozo. Me siento súper que tranquilo y hermoso, y esta es tremenda dedicación para Chano Pozo. Chano Pozo, una mamá como dice, así que Chano Pozo, Chano Pozo está aquí, así que Chano Pozo, y ya tú sabes cómo es, así que Chano Pozo, thank you.
encourage people to express whatever comes to them that I have given them to use as a vehicle to express themselves. I encourage them to do whatever they are activated, whatever activates, whatever that sound does for them as far as activating a way that I have not thought about, they are free to do that.
So I learned something by being here in Cuba, because originally I said, okay, I'll have the musicians come with me, musically, playing. Yeah, I'll bring this music and they'll come with me. Then I said, wow, I'm here. No, it's not like that. I have to go with them. I have to go with them. Just because they have their energy. You know, they have their energy. And I said, this music is for, it doesn't, it's not about which direction it goes, you know.
It's a creative way of going.
That's right, that's right. And so that was a better way. I said, okay, let me go with them. And then it started to open up, and then we have interflow, you know, and things that developed over these months. Because, you know, yeah, it's a different philosophy. So it's hard to understand. But as you play, your ears understand maybe before the mind, before the head, yes, the feeling. It's like, ah, okay, so we just need to play. And we played a lot over these months. Played a lot. And I could say, wow, okay. And we started to sound like a band now. Because that's what I said, you know what? We're not here just to do a concert, make a record, get on stage, have two rehearsals, and play. I said, we have to become a band. That's what we reached. So now we are a band. You know, we have a harmonic band now in Cuba.
Yeah.
You know? It sounds that way, right? Yeah.